The Department of Planning and Land Services has launched a new customer-friendly website that makes getting and tracking your permit much easier. The new website is based on a button concept where customers can easily find what they need. Users can do everything from apply for a permit online to tracking exactly where it is in the process and even getting automatic notifications every time someone works on the file.
We have e-notify where basically if you sign up for it, anytime your project is touched or opened up by somebody in PALS, you get an email that says that somebody touched your project.
The update is part of Pierce County Executive Pat McCarthy's challenge to make planning and land services the best permitting agency in the state.
I want to encourage people to go out and look at that website because they'll be fascinated, number one, what's on it, and number two, how they can be able to do business in a new, robust way.
The site is evolving, and you can expect more upgrades this year. To get a look at the new website, go to piercecountywa.org/pals.